Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. This episode is actually a continuation to last episode. We're going to use the print that we post-processed last time with nail polish top coat and spray a coat of primer on it. After doing the last experiment, I was thinking, how would it turn out if I sprayed a coat of primer on it, and how would it come out? So we're here to find out today. So here is the print from the last experiment. We have this gem, one side with the top coat and the other side with nothing. Let's start. We'll spray a coat of primer onto the gem and see what it will look like. Oh wait, it looks like I actually ran out of primer, but the gem looks like it has sufficient primer on it for us to check it out for this experiment. So upon a closer inspection, it looks like the primer stuck on fairly well onto the PLA print and also retained the same smoothness as when it was just with the top coat. That being said, we can still see a bit of uneven surface underneath or on the print. I guess this is when I was applying the nail polish top coat and I didn't apply it evenly. So here's the pillar on the other side that has no nail polish top coat on it, and we can see the different layers in the print. Yes, I know, if we use a high density filler and apply a couple coats, it should achieve the same results as the other pillar that we put top coat on. Although it seems like this way, with the top coat and primer, we were able to achieve the same results in a shorter time frame. I would say we can also go on and start painting this model if we really wanted to. Well, there we have it. We tried spraying primer onto the gem that we post-processed with nail polish top coat last time, and it worked out great. I find that applying these two is a lot quicker than primer sanding over and over again. It just saves you a lot of time to get to the same results. Would you guys try this way from now on as well? That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you'd like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.